The primary difference between the TLX and TLTerm software editing packages are that TLX is customized for lexicography. The lex stands for lexicography, i.e., dictionary making, and TLTerm for terminology. And the primary difference is that terminology, a TLTerm terminology database is concept centered. So each entry in a terminology database is for is not per se associated with a particular language, but the entry is for an abstract concept. Like an entry for dog is an entry for the abstract concept of a dog, and attached to that on equal levels are each language for which you provide terms or translations. So English and any other language for which you provide translations are treated on the same level as subordinate to the concept or attached to the concept. In TLX, the entry is for a lemmasign or orthographic form word in a particular language. So in a English dictionary, the entry is for the English word dog. What this means in practice, primarily, it affects how you construct cross references. In a dictionary, for example, being a database of words in a particular language, if you have a synonym, like say canine is a synonym of dog, it would be added as a separate entry. And if you have a cross reference, that you would manually create a cross reference, say from canine C, dog. While in a terminology database, you would, because they are both the same concept, you would attach the synonym as a additional term for the same concept.